Hi, what is going on, guys? Bruin Steele here. Welcome back to a blog. We are in Boston, Massachusetts for PAX East. Also, there's going to be a Celtics game that I'm going to tonight, as well as a Bruins game on Thursday. So it's going to be a five-day hangout in Boston, and I'm in this lovely apartment. Well, it's my folks' apartment, as you can see. Got a nice view too, and down there is like Boston Commons. Sorry, you can't see. This is one end of the window, and then this is the other side of the window. And I'm not alone. I am with my buddies. Two of us have arrived in Boston, and they won't be here until like around 3:30. And me and Jason are going to be at the Celtics game tonight. So this is a blog of for the Celtics game tonight. So this is the start of a blog, and I'm not here alone. There is Canadian Yorker right there hanging out on his computer. As you can see, right there.
Hi.
What's up? unfortunately, he's not going to come to the Celtics game with us, so it's just going to be me and Jason, and him and Brian are going to just chill here. So this is going to be a Boston Celtics blog for tonight. So I'll see you guys later.
Celtics!
Woo!
At this time, we ask those who are able to please rise as we honor those who have served and continue to serve our country with the presentation of our nation's colors. Tonight, we're also being presented by the Westford Police Department's Honor Guard. And now, for the singing of our national anthem, please welcome Jillian Dawn.
Ooh, yeah.
Watching it.
Yeah, don't interrupt.
What's the intro?
on, come on. There we go. Nice defense. Yeah, can't make that dunk. I didn't see the score change. MVP! 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 Yeah! Alright, he needs a rest anyway. He had three fouls. MVP! MVP! Okay, come on, guys. Oh my God, they're coming back now. Jesus. Again? Come on! Oh my God! Let's go Celtics! Let's go Celtics! Oh no! Brock Lesnar has three fouls. Wow.
Get that cheese out of here!
So, here we go. Here we go, Steelers. Celtics. Here we go. Almost the Steelers.
Chris Middleton. foul was on number 7, Jaylen Brown. That's his second team foul.
Let's go, Celtics. Yeah! Woo! Celtics! Thank you. Defense! Yeah. Air ball! Air ball! Let's go, Celtics! Here, let's go! Make these. MVP, MVP, MVP. Yeah! Come on! Come on, Tatum! Yeah! Defense! Defense! Come on, you gotta make it to finish it here. Let's go, Celtics! Let's go, Celtics! Yeah! Yeah! Let's go! MVP, baby! Come on, guys. Oh.
Into the game, replaced Peyton Pritchard. Also for the Celtics, replacing Derek White.
MVP! MVP! Yeah!
Thank you.